get things started, little bit of shameless self-promotion. My name is Rafay Baloch, and I work for the largest ISP in Pakistan, PTCL, Pakistan Telecommunication Limited, as the manager for information security. I'm author of a book on the subject of ethical hacking and penetration testing, known as Ethical Hacking and Penetration Testing Guide. I'm a regular participant of bug bounty programs and have been listed in the Hall of Fame of Google, Facebook, PayPal, so on and so forth for reporting vulnerabilities. My area of research and specialty is cross-site scripting accesses, Wi-Fi paths, and HTML5 related attacks. My previous research has been featured and covered in BBC, Wall Street Journal, Forbes, and other local and international magazines and newspapers. So, agenda for today, we will talk about, we'll start with same origin policy, what it is and why it is important for modern browsers. And we will then talk about same origin policy bypasses for Android browsers. And then I will share an interesting test case where the SOP bypass was basically elevated to, escalated to a remote code.